Hey y'all, it's December 2nd. I better get that date right. I got a client, I'm about to do some Senegalese sweets. I haven't did these in years, but I know I'm about to kill them. And then I'm gonna go get Lyric, retwist her hair. School is either tomorrow or Thursday, I'm really not sure. But yeah, and I wanna do a photo shoot. I've been wanting to do a photo shoot for my birthday, but it's officially 1 year I've been on YouTube. I do wanna celebrate that. So I'm gonna put together a photo shoot for either this weekend or maybe my birthday or something. But I wanna do a photo shoot. I'm gonna wait till my birthday and then do happy birthday / happy 1 year. That's what I'm gonna do. I can't wait, cause I gotta get my hair done and stuff. Like, oh, I'm so excited now, I can't wait.
$18. This little bitty old bowl. I don't think it's worth it. It's not that good. It's not nasty. Yeah.
Look, y'all. It's a Harry Potter cookbook. It's sideways.
I know it's sideways.
Oh, sorry. All right. And I want this. I ain't gonna tell my mama that she owe me this, but you know, she kinda do. She know. Since Sam's my girl, it's in Sam's. Push it again, dear, push it. Oh my God, I want this house. This is where we moving to. And we can get mail. It got a porch and a stove.
And then they could get like a little
And we can get a burger. Do we gotta add it? Yeah. Can't go to the attic. I want this. I even come up to keep this thing intact. Want to go grocery shopping. When I go grocery shopping, it takes me like days to actually organize this shit. Like, when you have a small space, this just what you have to do. I don't have a lot of cabinet space in this apartment. So, like, I'm on my little step stool. And, like, I'm just putting shit wherever I can. And hopefully remembering, like, all back there is like basically my stockpile of stuff, because I buy most stuff from Sam's. So yeah, jeez. And then it's all the extra shit I'm trying to get off this dryer, my cereal. Like, I take it out the boxes because it's a small space, and we're halfway done with the box kind of sorter. I take it out with these tricks within like a big Sam's bag. But yeah, like, it just always takes me so long to organize, because this is really a small refrigerator. I had a bigger refrigerator in my last house, but this apartment came with this refrigerator, so I kept it. But I definitely think it wouldn't have fit right here. But I really wish I would have kept my refrigerator I bought, my cash refrigerator that I bought. And it was black. I hate white appliances, but anywho, I had to take what I could get. But yeah, this is what I'm doing right now. Organizing my things, you know, trying to be like, you know, a disciplined girl. Hey y'all, today is January the 4th, it's 4:36. Oh, look at my sisters. Can y'all see them? Y'all can see them. Y'all don't need to see them real clear. It's 4:36. I got up this morning and cleaned up real good. The bathroom, the kitchen, the salon. Y'all know what I do. Y'all know how to mop and all of that stuff. I made Rotel yesterday, and me and Lyric really didn't eat a lot of it, so that's what we eating today. Lyric skating around his house because she didn't go to school. Because who goes to school on a Thursday? I'm the mama that don't mind. I mean, she has to get to the point where she want to stay at home too much, but every now and then when she want to stay at home, I let her stay at home. So I'm getting ready for my birthday. I found my birthday dress, and I can't wait. I have to get my hair done. My makeup, I'm gonna do my own makeup. Birthday is Wednesday. We're gonna go to the hookah spot Wednesday. More than likely, I'm gonna go to the hideaway Tuesday. Wednesday, we're gonna go to the hookah spot. Thursday, me and Destiny, Destiny is taking me to a women's conference, an entrepreneurial women's conference. And then I don't think I have anything to do Friday yet. And then Saturday is my birthday dinner. And then Sunday, me and my family, we're going to the escape room. I'm overjoyed. I want to have a ball, you know. I don't know if you've been informed, but my birthday is Wednesday. You're recording. What's up, vlog? We popped up in my mommy and Kiki because I got Kiki location. She hate when I follow her around the city. So we up here trying to see what they doing. She been up since 8 o'clock. Ooh, it's 11 o'clock. That's Christina here.
Oh, yeah.
Jazz here.
She said, why you at the door, girl? And you talking.
Why I'm at the door, what?
She said something like, why you at the door? Or something. And you talking.
You talking.
I'm cameraman.
Let's show them. You, y'all. Yeah. Oh my God. I need to fix it. There go Tootie.
Well, you gotta hold it like this.
Lip gloss.
Thank you.
Oh, that's
your phone. Hey, Tootie. Give me a hug. My hands cold.
Why are you going to school today?
Give me my light.
Huh? Why are you going to school today?
I didn't go.
Why are you not to school?
Because everyone in my class did. Clean my hair. Look at your hair.
Oh, hey.
I didn't know who that was. Farrah Fawcett.
Farrah Fawcett.
Listen. I'm going to mold her. Come on. What the? Oh, my God. This just for you.
What?
The camera. Everybody else got on there yesterday when she was at school. You said who here?
Your favorite niece.
Where she at?
Upstairs.
Tell her favorite.
Just got grabbed by the curtain.
Ooh. So y'all didn't hear me knocking on the door. Me and Lyric was just here knocking on the door.
Oh, these nice buttons.
Those are
easy. Hey, favorite niece. She said, your favorite niece here.
Say hello.
This is my birthday. You want to see my dress? I like this.
Got it.
I need nails, so we in Walgreens trying to see if I can find some black nails for my birthday and see what else I need, like makeup. I don't know. Nails for sure. My lashes. I got black nail polish. I'm gonna polish my toes black. But I want some. I want to go to the, what's these? Oh, that's the first time manicure. I want to go to the nail shop, but if I don't be able to go to the nail shop, I'm going to have some press on, so I'm stand back for the, you know, the 1-2. Oh, that was green. I thought that was black. That was green. These green. I know y'all gonna look green, like that thing right there. But these are green. I don't know if y'all could tell, but it's green. So I have until Saturday. Well, really Friday to find some. So I'm not in a rush. These look blue. Those are blue. Midnight Mantra. Those blue. I got time though. Those pretty. But they look big. Look for the big finger girls. Hey y'all. Today is December the 7th. 6th. Today, December. Today is January the 6th, y'all. January the 6th. I had some clients today. I didn't record. I did start recording, but I didn't take a picture of one of them. And then the other, I didn't record or take pictures. So, yeah. Back on that bullshit. But I'm about to get ready to go to a birthday dinner. It is one of my sister's. This is one of my sisters on my daddy's side. So growing up, I really didn't know my dad. I didn't have a relationship with my dad. I didn't grow up at home with my mom. I grew up with my great grandma. And while growing up with my great grandma, I always thought this other guy was my dad. I even had his last name on paper. Fast forward, my grandma passed. We get DNA tests. DNA come back, he not my daddy, and that was just case closed. Nothing else happened. I was about 11 years old at the time. The kid with no dad. Out of all five of my mom's kids, I was the one that didn't have the dad. But I never felt lonely. My mama always made sure that one of my siblings was at home when I was at home. When, like, they never went to their dad's house, like, on the same weekends and stuff like that. I never was really lonely. My mama didn't really make me feel like I was the only child, or the only one without a dad, I mean. Fast forward, I was about 11, maybe 12 when that happened. We're gonna fast forward to something very traumatic happened to me in 2009, and I went into full, like, who's gonna protect me mode, and I just wanted to find my dad, because of what happened to me, I felt very unprotected, and I feel like, where's the man in my life that's supposed to come to my rescue? So I was like, I'm gonna find my dad. So at this point, by now, all I know about him is his name. Got on Facebook, I found someone with that name, but nothing happened. So I went and got the white pages, if I'm not mistaken. And if you don't know what that is, it's a book of everyone in the world, name and phone numbers. They don't exist anymore. But I'm a 90s baby. So I went through the phone, the white pages. And that's the last time I ever touched the phone book. That was the last time I ever touched the phone book. I remember I was living with my friend and her family in Hyde Park. And I just was on a quest to find my daddy. I wanted to find my daddy. So I started calling everybody with that man's last name. And I tell you, I just kept going. And it got to a point where I was getting devastated. I was getting defeated, and I wanted to give up, but I didn't. And I came across this lady, and she said she was his step grandma or something like that, like, not really related, but she said she talked to him all the time, and she would let him know. I don't remember what happened with her after that. We talked like one more time, but that was it. And but so my friend request got accepted on Facebook. Mind you, this is like over a span of probably a year. So he accepted my friend request. We started inboxing. I told him, hey, you know, like, I had this whole little speech wrote out. And, you know, I sent it to him like, hey, I think I'm your daughter. I would like to take a blood test. I really need to know this for my livelihood and, you know, blah, blah. And he agreed. And he was like, I want to take you out. I want to spend some time with you. Blah, 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 blah. Time moves forward. We never have been out to this day. He never did much. I remember going to college and I asked him, could he buy me a phone? And he told me no, because him, his wife, and his other kids was on his phone line, and he didn't have room for me. He was inboxing my mama, trying to take my mama out on a date, but he never made any moves with me. I end up getting a random inbox on Instagram one day, a DM on Instagram. And this girl was like, hey, I think I'm your sister. Now, this is years later. I'm about 23 because I had a daughter. So when I first reached out to my dad, I was 18. We're going to fast forward to now I'm 23. And I get a random inbox. This girl saying, I think you're my sister. And I really want to meet you. I went and met her. So I guess this man was talking about me to them, but I had no clue. You know, I don't know how she found me. I never asked her to this day. but that is whose birthday dinner we're about to go to. So because of Brittany, I have a relationship with my siblings on my daddy's side, even though I don't have a relationship with my daddy. I met my daddy one time at Brittany's graduation, and because of Brittany looking for me, because of, and we talk, we have a group text, we don't talk a lot, we don't talk all the time, we're not all in each other's business, but we have a great relationship. I've never fell out with any of them. If they invite me, I'm coming, and if I invite them, they come. And it's such a weird relationship, being that I don't know their dad, and I'm not even sure if I'm their sister, but I love them. That's just my story of my dad. Like, to this day, I've only seen my daddy one time. I've seen my siblings, and I'm not gonna act like it's like frequent, but for us to be getting a relationship with each other as adults, I think we see each other and we talk a good amount, and I love them so much, and I am so grateful for them. And it's just, it's, and it's not your conventional relationship, I guess, but it's the one we have, and I love it so much.
Everything keep falling out my pocket. Everything keep falling out my pocket.
Look at this man right into the adult club. I'm ashamed. He look cute though.
He got on ghetto shoes.
Okay, friends.
He from the suburbs though.
Believe it or not, he gonna be 29 in 2 months.
And you wanna come to her, so she don't even know you. No, you don't.
I think you're good.
What you got?
Everybody wants me.
Oh, everybody wants you?
Everybody.
Valeria.
I'm on my second drink, so I gotta end the vlog like this.
Send my vlog back.
And we now, we just out of here.
Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
Oh my God, y'all, look, there's been pimp for like an hour. You've been pimp for like an hour. You want me?
Baby girl, you are so pretty, pretty.